What's up everyone, it's Thatch and Thatch with Games, and today I'll be continuing my playthrough on Side Factor 2 for the PC. I'm on part 7 now, so yeah, let's get started. Starting the Dark Story. Because last time I finished the Hero Story, so yeah.
Story select.
Dark. There's an island inside the base.
Intruder alert. Security breach at gate 3. Intruder is located in the north quadrant and is moving in the direction of the underground base. All units prepare to engage. Emergency battle formations. Standard battle procedures initiated. Locate and stop the intruder from entering the security area. This is not a drill. Repeat, this is not a drill.
Let's take a look at what my grandfather was working on. A top secret military weapon. The military shut down the research because they feared him.
Seelus, iron gate.
Intruder alert. Assume level 1 defense position.
Nothing.
Level 2 security door breach.
Almost every character in this game, like, you can actually play as them. Like, there's only like two characters in this game that you can play as. The two characters I'm talking about is Amy and also the which is quite interesting. Yeah. I'm gonna go change. Still. Done.
Yosh.
I got an earache, didn't I? Oh, no, I didn't.
Piece of cake.
Earache, okay. I guess that's good. 18 emblems, alright. Alright, cutscene.
Top secret weapon. It's a lot smaller than I expected. Enter user data. Enter password. Password is Maria. Maria. Now all I have to do is to place the Chaos Emerald into this console.
So kind to release me, my master. I will grant you one wish.
Now, what?
Behold the true power I possess.
This is Scorpion Troop's Hotshot.
Oh,
enemy movement
this guy
and
this is my
en route to intercept and destroy.
But it's not. Oh, this is Hotshot, not Big Fat. This isn't exactly about that, though. Why did I do that? Why did I do that? No. Alright, two hits. Trying to shoot me. Alright. About two or three hits. Need to wait until he lands. Just tell those hits a second. Then I attack him.
Stronger than expected. Request additional
Shadow, you are the military's top secret weapon. But what did you mean when you said you will grant me a wish?
Bring more Chaos Emeralds.
Shadow, wait!
I'll be waiting for you in the central control room on the Space Colony Ark.
Ark?
Okay.
Just let it go! to give up, do you?
What are you talking about? That emerald's mine. You got that? The Master Emerald contains special powers that neutralize the energy of the Chaos Emeralds. That makes it very powerful.
What the?
What? Me?
Look who's calling who a thief.
I came here following the signal from the Emerald. If I'm not mistaken, this is the Master Emerald, is it not? Dr. Eggman.
So that's Dr. Eggman.
Well, I guess I can use him for something. I'll just take it with me. Farewell, Knucklehead.
Not if I can help it.
Again, let's go on the course.
What was that all about? And look what you did to my emerald!
I did that to prevent the Master Emerald from being stolen, you idiot. If it's in pieces, I can restore it. And by the way, that's not your emerald.
Doesn't matter. I'll look into it once I get back to the base.
I despise anyone who takes jewels from me. All the world's gems are mine to keep.
Yeah, we'll see about that, Batgirl.
Alright. Try looking at him playing as Druge this time instead of Knuckles, obviously. Alright, so, yeah, let's do this. Hopefully this doesn't take very long. No, I don't have to edit a lot of stuff out. So, let's see. Alright, so, not spotting anything yet. So I can't go down there yet. There's a turtle on either way, but I'm taking one there. Let's see. Hints. Blue and white would be. What? Oh, this is the turtle. Wait. Okay, alright, I figured it. For her. I don't know. Alright, let's see if it's over here. So it's not over here, maybe it's over here. Why these treasure things can take so dang long? So obviously, oh, there's one.
It's gotta be close.
I'm bringing the close one, so I guess that's good. It's definitely not in there. Is it out here? No, it's not in there. Oh, it's not here. Oh, wait, actually, hold on. No. Huh. I mean, this is tricky. Oh, wait, let me move this here. Oh, wait, no, it's not. Okay. Alright, well. It's definitely around here somewhere, but just where are they? Oh, there it is. Alright, got it. Okay, there's two more. Just like she said. Struggling back in here. There has to be another one here somewhere. Alright, so there's not one over there. Oh, I'm getting close to one again. Over here? No. Is it under here? Nope. Huh. high up somewhere. But, could be up high somewhere. Has to be. Could possibly be over here somewhere. Wait a minute. No, really? New camera. What's up here? Alright, one more. Should come back in here. There's a pibby over here somewhere. Yeah. That's exactly what I thought. Has to be below me. It has to be over here somewhere. Maybe. How much stop? So that's how much I would have like. Wait a minute. After like stop that water smell. Because it has to be down here somewhere, you know? Can you get me out of this tunnel? Oh, shoot! Alright, where did that turtle go? There it is. Him got it.
I got it!
Alright, see what I got. Did you earn it?
I guess I took a little too much time.
Yeah, like 6 minutes. Okay. Even though I don't really care much about emblems anymore. This area. Sand Ocean. Okay, I'll do this one for A.
My hidden base inside this pyramid. Let's take care of business here first, then get inside.
Yeah, I'll do this level in part 8. So anyway, yeah, you guys, hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please leave a like on it, and also subscribe for more content like this if you haven't yet, and follow me on social media. Links will be in the description down below. And yeah, you guys, so peace out. And I really, you guys, take care.